Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to another week of Halo Master Chief Collection. We are here to begin our next mission of Only Sword based on our legendary playthrough. So sit back, relax, enjoy the ride, and watch me die a good amount. Covenant are attacking a vital only base. Do I have to burst it off?
Cat, 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. We're restricted.
Ah, damn.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Let's knock
them out of the cannon. Gotcha. Okay, now I believe the last... Platform does better against probably shields and even weapons.
You've got enemy contact, Spartans.
I'm in position.
Get it off my back.
I'm trying to get these guys off my back.
This one's mine.
Oh. Oh, hello. Here we go. This is what I like.
I'm clear. We're on the run.
Oh. Ooh, that was close. Almost died there. That would have been the best thing.
Noble 2 to sword control. Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Oh. Too.
Echo 5-7, headed back to base, but we've got enemy tangos on our 6. How come?
How you holding up, Spartan?
Ooh, well, let's see if I can.
Get down!
Come on, you can get them. Keep it closer.
Use the target locator on that raid.
Done. Oh my god, one. Alright. Well, I never really was a fan of using this thing.
Incoming.
Oh. I just gotta hope that he doesn't want me over in order to do that. Well. Damn it. Didn't see the wait shot happen coming.
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
I guess we can always say do a thing too. I'm trying to get both of them at once.
3 Echo 5-7, headed back to base, but we've got enemy tangos on our 6. How copy?
Enemy sighted.
I see them.
Look out!
Oh. Well, I was a bit out. I was a bit too far out of cover there. That's unfortunate.
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Three Echo 5-7, headed back to base, but we've got enemy tangos on our 6. How come?
Watch that range.
Watch your back.
Telemetry received on standby.
Use the target locator on that raid.
He dead.
In position.
Firing on target.
Okay, I'm going to need a sprint for this.
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Three Echo 5-7, headed back to base, but we've got enemy tangos on our 6. How copy?
Tangos!
They're mine.
In cover!
Ray! Get out of there!
Affirmative. Go on the street. Over.
That was even close to it.
Six, use the target locator on that base.
They have to be so far away from each other.
Round 5, fire for effect.
Oh, really? Ghost. Let's be a moment.
Pelican inbound with transport 6.
Yeah, but that's a warthog and this is a wave. I feel like you'll probably like this more.
Pelican
going on?
Station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
Hey, AM is to the west. Comms array. Let's roll.
So just gotta chug along, get out as slow as we.
Hope that comms array has a working generator. Let's search the area for a generator, Six.
This actually, yes, I stuck my plan wrong. Let's go. Let's see.
I've got the gun.
Not for the other one. I guess that's in the other.
Okay, generator is up and running. Find that comms array. Should be up high. Okay, generator is up and running. Find that comms array. Should be up high. Enemy sighted.
I made it inside. Alright, guess we're doing this a good old fashioned way.
Six. Comms array up and running.
Okay, Cap, where's my way? Oh, there it is.
Now let's head for Airview Base and get that AA gun online.
Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Alright. Take that hog, Six.
Alright, keep it going.
Visual.
Oh boy, please don't tell me that's dropping stuff. I would.
Stop.
move it. Stupid turret.
Comms array up and running. Now let's head for Airview Base and get that AA gun online.
Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Always. Take that hog, Six.
Yeah, but that's a regular hog, and that would mean I would have to drive it, not doing anything. So I hope that you guys actually shoot correctly.
Contact.
I'm just going to let this thing drop whatever it's holding.
Spartan team, what's the ETA on that AA gun?
On our way now. Let's roll, Six. I'm picking up a power source.
Okay, double checkpoints. I don't mind. Is that a shot?
That's the gun over there. Should be a reset control somewhere to get it online.
You get 2-1 still. A little bit high.
I got Phantom.
On it. A little bit high. Just dodging. Oh, nope, got him to actually evade. Hey. Ship. Come on, that was right there. Now I have to take out the elite again. Why?
Phantom dropship coming in on.
Back at the big gun. Never mind. Big gun was a bad idea. Concussion rifle. just happened. But it's probably our more powerful weapon that we have without that I can use without having to trust someone else's sword base ASAP.
On our way, Commander. Six, let's go.
Alright. We are going.
Good work, Spartans. Return to sword base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
Never mind. We are not going. Because we are. We're stuck. Wait.
Work it out.
Alright. Turret. I'm calling the turret though. Cat, you're driving, as much as I don't want to say that.
I'll drive.
I've got the gun.
Well, see you, Cat.
Noble, be advised. Company Corvette moving into position. Cat, six. Get here quick. Meet you inside.
Oh wait, he was still alive.
Ghost on the move. Heads up, Spartan.
Come on, can't exactly hit anything in this position. Oh.
I'm with you, Lieutenant. I'm taking fire from the Revenant.
Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
Fire! Coming in hot! Enemy ghost inbound!
Well, if you think that's a ghost, then...
Six, get down!
I can't thank you, that fire. Why were you driving backwards?
Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
Okay, you know what? Out of the car, I'm driving.
I've got the gun!
No, I'm not even giving you the gun. Cat, where are you? Get over here. Fine, I have the gun. Show you what wheel driving is. Okay, probably not best driving ever. But still better than being stuck in one spot.
Six, get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
Nope, okay. Before we go in any further, you get out of the... Moron! Explicitly said before we go any further.
Oh,
Is that the... Yeah, there you are. Not.
We're stalled in the tower atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gate now.
Back here. Not done with you yet. You're done with me, apparently. Huh. First time seeing a stealther not using a stealth. Let's go ahead and refresh on. Actually, I guess a concussion rifle will suit my purposes. Yeah, that's nice.
Get ready. Here comes trouble.
Alright, let's see how well these work. Well, that was wrong while it lasted. Oh, that's a hunter over there, and I am in the alley. Yeah, hold on, one moment. Mental for football. Let's see how well this works. Oh, shop. Why was the other hunter looking at me? Shotgun. Campaign, story wise, multiplayer, I just don't like it.
Target acquired.
go. Let it go. Oh, come on, I just healed. Cat?
Engaging multiple enemies. Always that.
Oh. Oh, why did it take one's arms? Ow. Oh, what's finally there? Oh, but this one's very... Not happy about that. Ah, take that, you big pile of worms.
You have to go through the security office.
See ya.
Elevator, Lieutenant. Take it.
Well, Fitz hitting this base hard.
Grenade!
I literally cannot get them any other way.
I doubt that is them.
Ow.
Oh.
Took that to the base.
Weapons high.
I doubt that is them. Watch it!
Point of line of fire.
Incoming! Taking round! Target acquired. I'm in cover.
Ow. Come on, come on back.
Don't walk out.
Oh, jeez.
He's somehow gonna get the Amasu. Nope.
Over here.
Six, head upstairs and assist Emil. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
Yeah, you can start depending on it once I actually get a useful gun.
He got stuck.
Corbett's gonna rip this base apart. What's the situation, Noble?
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here.
Six, get to the top floor and assist Emil.
Well, I'm trying. There's about 2,000 enemies between me and him, and all of them have more shields than freaking than mine. Are we sure we shouldn't be using their kind of tech? Really, Jim, you have the sniper rifle, but why are you rushing forward?
Okay, really? unhealthily satisfying.
About time. Die, you bastard!
What the?
Swords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Nice.
From above.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
Playing a, what is that relationship there, George? Okay.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got bias. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at ONI, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor account suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of ONI excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am.
Oh!
Let's move, noble team.
She doesn't care at all.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Well, not my best ever score, but you know what? I'm so proud I managed to complete it quick enough, so... So in just a case for those of you wondering what a latchkey is, it's basically a key for an outer door of a house. So yeah, the more you learn. I hope you learned something today, because I hope I did help you with that. Well, that will be all today. I hope you all enjoyed today's episode. If you do, make sure to sit by next week for the next episode, which will be Nightfall. And yeah, make sure to hit that like button as well as comment down below in the comment section. And hit that subscribe button because it's you guys and gals that make this channel alive. See ya!